I guess I'll drag it over to where I was before.
Switch up our getaway, man. New location is Vespucci.
New location is Vespucci. I just run around the block.
Man, I'm sorry.
Go to that mission. Three masks. Okay, that's easy.
Hello there. An immediate change to your aura. Amazing.
Pizza slice, $2.
Hey, take care,
we're coming back the next day.
So you're downloading then that game? Or is that gonna take forever with your connection?
I handled the mask, man. Don't worry about it.
It's non-stop power pop. Coming to you from the bridge here on the...
Yeah. Didn't hit the bump anyway. Particular car. Because I've seen some stuff in the online where it's extremely fast. Also, I should get some stuff from the vending machine because it's like on half health. $1 soda.
That's me. Now that we are speaking about stuff.
Man, that was kind of strong.
Cheers. Park stuff on the top floors. You don't fail. Or is it when you're looking for that particular one card, then you can't really find it? It's mine. Well, just get Warcraft 3, man. Whatever, dude. 3 boiler suits.
What I'd give to spend a day in your shoes.
Oh wait, I should get some. Oh, can I not get that in here? Like armor. Armor. Yeah, there you go. Yeah, Reforged is just stupid. Whatever, dude. Thank God I have my my keys still on the website.
Hey y'all, we got ourselves some boiler suits.
I gotta check the stocks. So I didn't install the physicals because it just asks you to update to the latest version from the own website. Shit, it went down, didn't it? Then it was not like 64% or something either. Like half an hour. You just need the key itself. Or if you have them synced to your account. Battle.net account, then you can just download Reforged and play the old games through that. You just can't select the fancy graphics. The one I'm playing on my end, the one I'm streaming, is oh, okay, then you have kind of an issue. Then you have to buy Reforged. Okay, so you can just buy something on G2A. Maybe. Upside on G2A and you can get the keys cheaper. I should set up an affiliate link for G2A so I can get a little bit of that. I don't think it. I think I have Diablo 2 on a Mac. I might be even with Diablo 1, the first game. I don't have Diablo on I think on PlayStation. PlayStation 1. Okay. Yeah, we gotta figure out what the fuck we're gonna play when we get down here.
Come out! You got the day off, homie.
I don't know. Yeah, I guess maybe. Depending on like how long time. It's like it's gonna take some time playing through those.